did you leave me? How could you do it? All your professions of love! All your promises!
She can wait a few minutes longer.
Do you know Edward?
He came to our village a month ago, but Lily seems to be happy with him, so...
Oh, goodness!
Jump! Easy, easy. Something's pulling at the carriage. Go see what it is. I'll try to calm the horse.
Oh no, the luggage fell out of the carriage and is pulling it down. I have to do something quickly.
Thank you, my dear. We can go now.
Oh my God, how did it get there? It might fall. I have to do something. Oh no, my trunk. I hope my wedding gift for Lily's all right. Kitty. good boy. Oh, you little devil. No, my wedding gift for Lily's broken. I need to fix it. Oh, good. It's all right. We can go now.
Prepare the horse.
You must be Lily's twin. She's waiting for you. I'm glad you came, sister. I've missed you. Is this a gift for me? Can I see it? I'll wear it tonight. I want to introduce you to my fiancé. Edward, this is my sister.
So nice to finally meet you. Lily's told me all about you. I feel like I've known you for years. Excuse me, but I'm curious. You look a little under the weather. Did something happen on your way here?
A bear? That's terrifying. You could have fallen into that rift.
The beasts should stay in the forest where they belong. Someone needs to do something about this.
After the wedding, my love, I won't let you go before we're married. We should go to the inn, sis. I need you to help me with my wedding dress.
A full moon hangs over the abyss. Bad luck. Bad luck, I says.
Thank you.
Are you all right?
Where's Lily?
The beast took her into the woods. Everyone's chasing them. You appear fine, so I'm going to join them.
I'll go with you.
I don't think it's a good idea.
She's my sister.
All right, but for your own good, stay close. I'll look for a crossbow. We'll need some light also. It'll be dark out in the woods.
A beam struck your dad's head, but he'll be all right.
It's no fair. They said I'm too young and have to stay in the village. I hope they catch that monster and free Annie Lily.
He's right. You'll need a light. That is, if you're reckless enough to enter the forest while the moon is full.
A lantern, eh? Not too bad. Let's go. There's no time to waste. I see them. We have to hurry.
Look! The bear!
We have to follow him. The slope is too slippery.
That was easy.
Allow me. The cart is sliding. We need to do something to lock its wheel. Come on! No time to waste! We have to find a way across that ravine. If only we could knock over this tree. Thank you.
could use this map to keep track of my position in the forest.
Good idea. Can you help me? Good job! Let's catch the beast!
Don't shoot! You might hurt Lily! What is this place? This place is full of surprises. Hey, where are you going? Get back here. Stop. Don't. Bad cat. Bad.
How dare you break into my house?
What? You're lost. A bear kidnapped your sister. Calm down, dear. Let me see if I can help you. There might be a way. You'll need to make a special powder. It will reveal the bear's trail, even lead you to its lair. If you so choose, some of the ingredients you will find in my hut, and the rest outside.
I have to go into the forest.
I have a problem to take care of. Everything you'll need to know is written in this book. Our little kitty looks cold. Please, set the fire.
if I don't find some directions. That's better. Now, I need to extract the honey from the honeycomb. Thank you.
my dear. Your natural talent. I wonder. Have we met before? You look familiar. Never mind. You should go into the forest now. Sprinkle this powder over the ground. It should reveal the trail you're after. My kitty will go with you. It likes you, and might be of some assistance. I'm afraid I can't do much else for you. Good luck, dear. I hope you find your sister.
This sparkling powder reveals the bear's trail, which has been washed by the rain. Castle Hogwarts. It's been abandoned for some time. Those wounds. Was it a bear? Disgusting. afraid of you.
I never saw it when I was a kid, but I always heard terrible stories. What does it all mean? What does it want from her? I have to find a way into this room.
I'm here! Lily?
Sister, she's in league with the beast. Don't let them touch my future wife.